The Tomah VA, rocked by scandal. Our veterans, the victims.
People simply are not held accountable.
Mike Uche with unprecedented access, pressing policymakers. Can the Tomah VA be fixed? 12 News on assignment, tonight at 10.